I will never look at nothing the same way after learning this. Ever wondered how to prove something doesn't exist? Let's unravel this mind-bending puzzle. Okay, so here's the deal. Proving something doesn't exist is like chasing shadows. In science, we often rely on evidence to claim something exists. But when it comes to proving non-existence, things get messy. You can search high and low, but just because you don't find it doesn't mean it's not there. Take the classic example of black swans. For ages, people thought all swans were white. Then boom, Australia shows up with black swans. So does absence of evidence really mean evidence of absence? Even in mathematics, proving non-existence can be a labyrinth. Sometimes you need to show that something leads to a contradiction. So next time you hear someone say, "Prove it doesn't exist," remember, it's not as simple as it sounds. Keep questioning, keep exploring. After all, the universe is full of surprises. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating content.